You found one of the hostages, and your arrival has given her the chance to express her outrage against the Shan Syndicate. Althea Bender's face shows that she deeply wishes to fight the Shan Syndicate, but her loved ones need her more, so Althea leaves the Bender home to meet her family outside. You hear struggling. This man looks elderly and woman similar looks like she's him. Given the Shan Syndicate. He's obviously a close relative, she and must he looks be the like matriarch of the Bender family. Gerald Greymar Bender is now safe, out of the reach of these vile Shan Syndicate thugs. One of the Benders is in this room. It's time to get all of the anonymous Shan Syndicate thugs. Buckwald Bender leaves the house and is now safe.